The purpose for a river forecast center is really to have that dependability behind the scenes on all the different intricacies of the river system in BC. They're there to let emergency managers know when and if there's a threat that brings the risk up of flooding, or in the case of drought, you know, the kind of continued drought where that's going to affect agriculture or fish populations in lower streams.
We collaborate very closely with the River Forecast Center during the freshet season. It starts in about the middle of March by looking at the BC Emergency Flood Plan, collaborating on the emerging conditions and getting a read on the amount of snow that is available to melt that's going to feed the drainage systems that could lead to flooding around the province. We then take that information, make sure that communities are aware of those emerging conditions, and then we can all collaborate together, both as a province but as a local government, First Nations, to make sure that we are making the adequate preparations to keep people safe.
The River Forecast Center faced a number of challenges. They were reliant on manual processes, and their forecasting ability was really limited to only the Fraser River. And we noticed that there were either flood conditions or water supply issues in other areas of the province. To improve that, they had to deal with how to get data from different partners, and then also how do they communicate that out to the public. So they had to create new means for analysis and publishing it to communicate the results.
So the River Forecast Center impacts the way that the Meteorological Service of Canada works, because we have now a multi-year relationship with them as partners. We look at weather together and we look at the rivers together, and we can cross-pollinate what each agency is saying. Each member brings something different, whether it's the model expertise, ArcGIS tools, amazing type of briefing packages they can put together. Then you can tighten your message up and have a little bit more certainty on, you know, what it is we're talking about. Is it just going to be a high stream flow advisory? It's going to be elevated to a flood watch or even a flood warning.
I think the River Forecast Center does a tremendous job in terms of providing that timely forecasting. It's better to be prepared than under-prepared. And so I think that they've done a really fantastic job to let people know what could emerge, but also what the likelihoods are of those. Their reports are accurate, and they've really become the reliable source, the foremost source, for that information that's key to the preparations that we need to protect our communities.